After our story aired on Wednesday night, CMPD captain offered to meet with the organizer again. They agreed to come up with a plan, so the block party will happen on Father's Day.